From freshman year to senior year, I would probably highlight just my ball shaping ability, like being able to hit the ball from left to right and right to left. That has been a great impact because before I would just hit a nice draw, and you're hitting those dogleg right par fours, it makes it really tough to hit a good tee shot. Being able to work the ball both ways helps a lot, to be honest with you, and being confident with it really helps because my confidence has been there this year and hasn't always been there in the past, but I feel really confident over every shot I hit. The key to my success this year has been probably my mental game. I would say that's been a lot stronger than in past years. Before, like if I'd have a bad hole, I wouldn't be able to get over it very quickly. And now, like I've really adjusted to that well. Like, and my coach has really helped me a lot this year. Heading into the MAAC Championship this week, I would say the goal as a team is to win this tournament. We've come a long way this year. We started off slow in the spring, like the first tournament, but everybody's been seeming to play a lot better. Like, I'm getting a lot more support from our 3, 4, and 5 guys this year. In the past, we struggled in that area, but these guys are stepping up and they're starting to shoot some low scores and back up the top end of the team, which is actually really helping us a lot. Individually, like, I would love to win this tournament, but I just need to go out there and play my best. And if I don't win individually, like playing my best out there, then someone else deserves it. But I would love to win this tournament individually because I know I can. I'm confident in my game right now, and that's really all that matters.
The most impressive thing this year for my team was that we started out a little bit on the downside, but every week we got a little bit better, a little bit stronger. Ultimate goal was to break 300. We know that 300 is a magic number, and if we break 300, we're going to be competitive. It's peaking at the right time, and we're heading next week for the conference championship, and I think that we're ready to go. I think that we got a lot of talent, and it's coming together, and I feel very confident at this particular point in time. The work ethic, as far as my team is concerned, is outstanding. We have 8 players on the team. All 8 players are very capable of shooting a low score. They work real hard. They're all trying to make the starting lineup. They're all capable of making the starting lineup, and it's a very, very tough decision sometimes to put out the 5 guys that are, I think, are playing the best. I would say of all the teams I've had over the years, the way these boys work hard on their game, how they concentrate and put 100% effort all the time, I couldn't ask for anything more. Expectations for my team are twofold, one individually and a team effort. We go down there to try and win it. I think we're right knocking at the door, we're peaking at the right time. If we limit our mistakes when we get down there, I think we're going to be in the hunt. Individually, Brady's had an outstanding 4 years at Monmouth. He lost the championship individually by 2 shots last year. I know he's hungry. He's been playing very, very solid the last month. I think he's got a good shot to be very, very competitive. And